Thank you. Thank you. Hello, how's it going, everybody? So good to be here with you. We're a bunch of old friends who've been playing together for a long, long time. First off, started playing together in the 80s. That's the 1980s. And the current excuse for getting together is a new album that I just put out called My Bluegrass Heart. We're going to do some music from that, but we'll also be doing a lot of other stuff like this tune we just did, which was written by Edgar Meyer and called Unfolding. And now we just feel like doing the John Hartford tune. So how about that? Thank you. We're glad you're here.
Down in the city, it's a pity what's there. All the kids in the gutter run the really bear. How much of you do I have to get me sit where the jet set gets right up on the hill when they do the boogie. I wonder what they do when they do the boogie, and I wonder what they do here. Do 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 Thank you.
there's a whole great album where that came from. John Hartford's steam powered aerial. And now we're going to try some of my music. This is a tune that is called Round Rock. It was going to be called Square Rock, but the song is round, so it's called Round Rock. Thank you.
Thank you.
that's a round tune, right?
Yeah.
Wow. We're gonna move into a barnyard tune now about chickens, and this is about a chicken who ate a square rock and started laying square eggs, which you could stack up. You could have five in a box, so this tune is in 5/4. That's chickens.
5/4
time.
A guy that you know, has a deep connection to all of us up here, the late great Tony Rice. Yes. Béla dedicated this record to Tony Rice and Chick Corea. Noble movement. Yeah, I'm getting to that. Thanks, man. I remember my first show, too. No, this is one that was recorded right here in Berkeley. And it's cool. It's Jerry Douglas and Sam Bush and Baylor were all in the original cut. It comes from a record called Cold on the Shoulder that was cut at, what is it, Fantasy Studios? So, anyway, all the little reasons to do Cold on the Shoulder.
Such a good job on singing. Maybe you'd like to introduce the next song as well.
I would love to, but I'm going to turn it back over to you, Béla Fleck.
All right, turning it over to Jerry Douglas. Jerry Douglas.
Hi, Chris. Nice to see you this way. I know we've only known each other for just a short time, but it's really nice to see you, and I'm glad you're all out of here tonight. There's a bunch of you, ain't it? Yeah. We felt like could do a nice quiet song for you, but we don't really have one. But this one we'll have to do for now. Nice talking to you.
All right, back to me. Thank you.
It's back to you, Béla.
Thank you. Back to you, Sam Bush.
Hello, music lovers!
That's what we're talking about. Yeah, we're going to feature now a tune off my Bluegrass Heart. And before we do, I just want to tell you what a privilege it is for us to stand here and play music and then we all get to congregate in this room tonight. Yeah. This is called Owls in the Super. Thank you.
to you, Béla. We've come to the end of set one. We've got one more tune for you. It's flying by. But we've got a lot more music coming up, so please stick around for set two. We're going to finish up with a tune that I wrote originally for this band. And it was for our, we play every year at Telluride Bluegrass Festival. Our one gig we do every year, only time we've been playing together. And I wrote this for the band, and I thought it was a little complicated little number, so I laughingly titled it Vertigo. And then a few months later, I actually got vertigo.
Oh, no.
And found it wasn't all that funny experience, but we're gonna play Vertigo. Thanks for being here.